Hey guys, it's your girl Angie Casillas, and I'm back with another video. Today, I'm going to be doing last thing on my phone. So, I'm going to be drawing some papers out of here, and it's going to be like glass text and so on. So, let's get straight on to the video. Okay, so we're going to draw a piece of paper out of this custom made container. Okay. The first paper says, last time you spilled the tea. Okay. So I was texting this one girl because it was like 12 in the morning. And I think a week before this, I got a text message from this one girl. She's like, have you ever liked? I'm like, why? She's like, just because. And then she kept telling me, like, you lost a good guy and this and that. So, this guy asked me out on Valentine's Day, but I said no. And then he even gave me, like, presents. And so she was like, he even gave me presents. I'm like, yeah, well, it's not my fault that I don't feel the same way. So then I told this girl, because she dated him before. And I told her why she was talking about me, and yeah. I'm not good at explaining. Okay, moving on. Last snap. So the last snap that I saved is a picture of my cousin wearing nails. So I had nails on, I took them off, and I put them on the couch while I was taking them off. He's like, oh my goodness, they fit. I'm like, cool. So he put them on each finger. He's like, take a picture, because he wants to take a picture of everything. So I took a picture. Last YouTube video watched. It was a couple minutes ago, maybe like 40 minutes ago. I watched Trying an At-Home Acrylic Nail Manicure by Laura DIY. So she was trying to do her nails at home because of Corona. Last iMessage game. Right now, I'm actually playing against my cousin, and she started a new game, 4 in a row. So, that's what we're playing right now. Last Facebook post. So I think I posted this 2 days ago, or a day ago, not sure. And it's like, challenge accepted, because I was nominated for a Pretty Girl Challenge, and you had to like nominate like 50 people. So I just posted a mirror pic on Facebook. Last picture in my camera. My last picture is a screenshot of the Roblox video that is still processing. Because we tried to record a Roblox video, but yeah, that did not turn out. Last favorited TikTok. I favorite like sounds that I want to do on TikTok. So like if I see a sound that I really like or like a dance, I favorite it. It's that SpongeBob meme.
Hey! What you do?
Okay, that's enough of that. Okay. Last TikTok. The last TikTok that I posted was a Timmy Turner. Okay. Interesting. Last liked TikTok. I guess we like TikTok a lot. It's just a little girl's TikTok video.
Yeah.
That I follow, and it would be rude if I didn't like it. So, last game played. I have this game on my phone that's called Sky Rollers, and it's this girl. This is my character. She's very trendy, and you're just skating on obstacles, and it's in the air, so you could fall down and die, pretty much. That's great. Okay, last pick on my eyes only. Don't worry, guys. Isn't it this? Have you ever had a dream when you just this isn't super juicy. It's just a picture of me. I think I had a glow up, cause this was like 2 years ago or a year ago. Yeah, I had a glow up for sure. The last snap is to this girl, cause I tried to record this video before and I didn't like it, and so like I accidentally clicked on her chat and screen recorded it, and she's like, why do you screen record it? I'm like, oh, this is an accident. She's like, mm-hmm. So I'm like, okay, don't believe me. So yeah, last text is YouTube, cause I lost an iMessage game. So she's like, good game. I'm like, YouTube. Oh, it's my move. Can't be rude. Okay. Last Instagram post. So it's very similar to my last Facebook post. It's the same mirror pic and then just the face pic selfie. Yeah. Last TikTok draft. So this TikTok draft is from today, like a couple of minutes ago too. So behind your back, they smile up in your face. I don't care about no bitch, don't give a fuck about no hoe. Yeah, I'm a brazy bitch, put this 4-5 in your throat. Don't know why these bitches. So that's that. Last call was to my mother. Was yesterday at 11:45, because we always call at night, because you know, long distance. Last Instagram text. My last Instagram text was to my friend's boyfriend. I said, okay then. Okay, so my last piece of paper is my last video. So my friends wanted me to text my friend, who's a guy. And me being my awkward self, I took so long to send this text message. I took a minute and 4 seconds. I took so long to even click on the message app. And then I took longer to type. And then I took very, very long to send it. So until this day, I'm left undelivered. That's great, guys. So yeah. Okay, guys, I hope you liked the video. Please like and subscribe and turn on the notification bell. If you want to see more videos, comment down below any ideas that you guys would like to watch. Bye, my CSS, Little Mexican Girl, out. Talk draft. Oh, yeah, I'm done. I don't know, I love snap.